What's up, you're very back, man. We're here for the next guest on EBSK21. My crew, yo. Episode 1, bro. Me, Team Hawks. Let's get right to it, bro. Is this sure, yo? Yo, you're on the Hawks now, yo. So, on you, bro, we got me, yo. Jerry Pitts, Press, Jerry James, Jay, Clark, yo, Pitts. So, let's get right to it, bro. So, for sure, man. First game, we're going up against, yo, the Detroit Pistons. So, and yeah, yo. Oh yeah, I used to the official 2K Sports roster, yo. So on here, bro. You know what I'm saying? Alright. You guys have been on check out last week, then yo, go check that out, yo. Go and check out my crew, yo. Episode 101, yo. Playoffs, New Finals Game 4, yo. So on here. It is February. Oh, my phone is dead. Hold on. It is 10:55, yo, in the morning, man. Sunday, February 7th, 2021, so yeah, bro. Yeah, yo, I used to fish a 2K Sports roster, the new roster. People on new teams, yo. Yo. Oh yeah, and I put the quarter on 10 minutes. I am making 2 videos for you guys. So, oh yeah. It is about to be a lit season. After this team, yo, we're going to the Rockets, then the GSW. And that's cool to be in, bro. That cheese, I was so dirty, bro. I was really tripping. Squash. You're in a much group, yo. The passion.
Down the mid-range shot from Zabella. Yeah, and Derek Rose.
This rip dunk, yo. When you can play young people on defense, they would flash me.
The Pistons have gone as 1-for-5 in the field to start the quarter. And the Pistons decide to take their first timeout right here, trying to find some answers offensively. Bad shot selection. As well as a bad look. And that's not going to help them score. A very nice season for him last year. Averaged about 18 points a game last season. And 2 rebounds. And you look at his score, and he was number one on the team last season. His ability to play through contact, his exceptional concentration, that's what makes him a great team. Ellington, the pass to Plumlee. And here is Ellington. Shot clock at 6. That's tipped.
The defense, three picks. The freaky reverse, boy, yeah. Too good. Execution so far, guys. Wow, bro. Look at that cheese, yo.
Yeah.
With the window flush, tire building. Yeah, what the freak, one current boy champ. Window flush.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter.
Drake picks out guys, took over Perez, guys, took over James, guys, took over MJ, guys, took over. So, yeah. Defense, Jay, on the space, especially with this team trailing. Yeah, they're not going to have to pick it too.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects what you think defensively
is
trying to back
in play. One new flush again, bro.
And how about just floating to the rim on that slam? Boy, when he gets up, I mean, he gets up. Time call here. The Pistons decide to talk it over.
Nope. Splash. Nah, that's a 2, yo. Bad shots up there. It is 11:03, yo, super good. Nope. He needs some milk. Oh, trash.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control. I'm starting to take over here, building the big lead.
He needs some milk. Oh. Just keep taking those freaking toe shots. Yeah. Tell me about it.
So far in this one. Pass to Plumlee. Griffin.
Sorrell. Here's Rose. Griffin trying to get open. Rose, good. Rose has got his second bucket of the night.
Yeah, he scuffled a bit out of the gates. 10 shot attempts, but that's just his second make of the game.
Here's Smooth. He's covered by Rose. And that one is hammered home.
If you give him an inch of space, he's going to make you pay.
Detroit's gone 0-3 from 3-point land.
I guess I've been got a 735 from the second quarter.
We got lights out. Buckets is out there with Jay. And there's Smooth. And it's Grant in at the free zone. So that's the lineup for Atlanta.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot. We see this all too often. You have to be willing to.
And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
It's been a critical performance. He's played a huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
Long shooting the sixth attempt of free throw tonight.
And look back a season ago. They did a solid job at the line, about 75% of their free throw.
Converting the 3-point field goal, I'm getting the 3 points for the old fashioned way.
And the Pistons with possession here. Up next for them is the Pacers in Indianapolis. That'll be the second of his 2-game road trip. The shot's good.
A shooter of Rose's ability won't waste this year. Keep planted, shoulder square, totally ready to shoot.
Rose with a double team. Stolen by Rose.
Bruh.
Is the three rebounded by the Hawks,
and the shots just continue to say
in terms of falling.
Boss gets the bucket,
attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love.
Well, hold on, give me a second, bro. Hold on, give me a second. Dang, bro. Excuse me.
Opportunity is there. I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
It's a reverse.
As easy as he made it look, you got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's for sure. And almost one of his body on the second quarter of play.
Defense or chanting defense, as always, bro.
Beyond the arc. Rose, no good.
His bad night from the field is only going to get worse if he keeps throwing up shots like that.
Oh, he delivers that bucket there. I cannot
believe
that.
Took over.
Kevin, is there another
capable of moves like that?
Capable of moves as stunning as that.
A handful of the most.
Stunning as that, my bad.
His field goal percentage is
bro, stop shooting the ball, bro. We're trash. It's a Cowboy celebration, yo. You know what I'm saying, bro? Yeah. We're in the 3-point play. I'm getting the 3 points the old fashioned way. So, yeah, yo.
Possession.
Is that possible, guys? Yeah, Drew Pitts.
And numbers and finishing. They've been doing it all night long. If you execute at this rate, you feel like no one can slow you down.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure. They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the board has been impressive.
That's the lights out. Here's Smooth.
We're in a three-point play on video on 3 points. Oh, fashion. Percent, but they are trash.
And Detroit, looking at who they've got. Rhodes is out there with Wayne Ellington.
Bro, get it out. Gross. I play defense, bro. You should know that. I'm not gonna take over. Team Karen, boy, chin, dunk. They are working to perfection. How many steals do I got so far? Oh my bad. Hold on. I got 4. Here, folks, Pavlis is slowing down. That ball, Rose. Stop playing with my freaking defense. Tom Greens. Stop them. Under, man. No. Will Chamberlain and Kobe Bryant. Yeah. And I got my ticket over splash. Scoring in the game, y'all. He's been playing. I'm sure he's not finished either. For decades. They're having trouble stopping this run, and the more trips they continue to come up empty, the more the pressure builds on this bruh. Trash. Wow. Why did you not catch the lob? Oh my god.
Recognizes it and quickly takes it back. Yeah, it's already
Russell Westbrook dunk, yo. There is a no phones and class policy, Noah. So I'm taking this. Yo, give my phone back. And this is the second time you got this phone too. To sprint back. Oh yeah. It is 11:29, yo, in the morning. Yo, and I just said in at 8:29, yo, in the fourth quarter. There are no phones in class policy, Noah. So I'm taking this. Yo, give me my phone back. And this is the second time you guys are going to do this. Tony Graham, good gym. 4 points. Anyone's out there. I'm going to take over again, yo. So good. This reverse windmill flush, the unthinkable intact record for most points in the game. Basketball. Oh yeah, I watch Chris move 2K21 next gen PS5 on. I watch episode 30. This man scored 100 points. 100 points. He did that in 2K19, y'all. So, yeah, bro, yeah, for sure. Y'all know that. And he did that in 2K20, Moses Cub. Now he's doing it this year in 2K21. He did it this year, y'all, in 2K21. That's what's up, bro. I like that.
Bit. At the top of those lists, but the unbelievable has happened here tonight as he has tied that unbreakable record. Here's Smooth.
With the video flush, move my own eyes.
Time break.
I got blocked. All right. Yeah, yo, Chris Move, he scored 100 points in 2K19, bro. So, when he was going up against the Rockets, he did it 2K20 with Moses Cub, and he did it 2K21 this year, next gen PS5. So, yeah, yo, that's incredible. He's just too good, bro. He the GOAT. The big time gym, yo. Conversion 3 for play, I'll give you the 3 points to each fashion. And here's Rose.
Here's Stewart.
Excuse me. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn foul out off, y'all. So you know what? I'm gonna do that, y'all, after this game. So yeah, nope. Ooh, passion, bro. Inefficient. Care. Or Timo. Built the wood. I'm back, yo. No, never mind.
So good at breaking down defense and creating for others.
Where do you think you're going? The Euro still, I like that. Doing it all night. I'm not good at that team, bro. Doing that 3-point play, we can get 3-point stay fashion. No, why don't you call? It's all good. Incredible play. Wait, hold on, wait. Take over the board. Really, just a little bit. Oh my bad, I was doing something, yo. My bad, bro. Or I'm about to win that tip. Told you. Thank you. How many shots do I did I miss? I missed 3 shots. No, bro, I want the last shot. Come on.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, between those two. He hits the second from the one. 8 seconds left in the game. Here's smooth.
Of course, bro, dang. 34 dunks, y'all, 4 fouls, 1 TO, 3 blocks, 14 steals, 3 assists, 5 rebounds, 132 points, y'all. So, yeah, bro, Drew pushed out 14, so, man, yeah. These guys, bro. Trash.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, Kevin. Trey, you guys had a look in your eyes tonight, so how satisfying was this win?
I mean, it feels great. It feels great getting a win. At the end of the day, I mean, I'm just here to help my team win whoever we're playing against, and that's all I care about.
Well, you all certainly did what you had to get this win, man. Congratulations. Kevin, back to you.
David, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Chris Webber, Rick Anthony, and David Olden, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us.
Mm-hmm. See you later. That cheese out for the boy. Game, y'all, we're going up against the Pistons again, bro. So, yeah. Alright, hold on. Get up, man. Turn fell out off. Alright, if y'all like this video, just bang your like and subscribe to the channel to my post notification bell. Remember, so go follow me on Pistons. It's my level 2593 04, so it's my 16th to the Pistons. I love you, and I'll see you guys in the next video. It's for sure, y'all.